Okay. Continuing the trend of just me drinking something while playing Mario Sunshine, which is the only thing I remember doing since the last time I played. Cinnamon Coke. I got too cocky there. And died like a fool. Actually, what's with the watermelons? Thanks? Okay. No shame in quick saving during these parts. Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh, I had a feeling. I'm very rusty at Mario Sunshine. I haven't played this in months. Shit. That's nice playing game where I can quick save. Even if it is cheating, I don't care. I'm very rusty at this. This is Super Mario Rust Shine. Nothing? Okay. Da-da-da! I don't remember where I am. I think I'm in the mansion level. Da-da-da-da! So, like, is Serena Beach all that's left? I'm not gonna get all the blue coins, by the way. As cool as the Hawaiian shirt is, I'm not gonna. No. I'm getting Death Stranding in a few days, maybe Pokemon as well. And Medieval in like 2 days. No, tomorrow. So, like, yeah. Either I beat this game like today, tomorrow, maybe, or I'm probably just gonna drop the game. I don't think I've ever been Sunshine. I don't know why. Like, if I'm like. Hello. I don't even bounce off you. I bounce off of you. You don't do the same for eggs? Okay, I need what? A pineapple? So I just go around the hotel looking for a pineapple. Mysterious Hotel Delfino. Will I be able to open any of these doors? Fuck you. Doesn't look like it, but I might as well keep trying. I should probably be reading what the people say so I know what to do. Oh well. It's Mario Sunshine. How complicated can it be? Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna keep on opening doors that look like they won't open. Hey, let me get that shine sprite. I need it. What if I get naked? Please? Okay, I'm changing. You better get out of the way, you. I wonder. Please. Nope. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to just get in there that easily. Okay. I'll do it legit. What? Why are you sweeping in the vents? Okay. Do I get something right here? I might as well restore my health. Boing! Fine, be that way. Oh shit! Watch it! Do they not hurt me when they're invisible? Hi, blue coin. I need Yoshi, don't I? Stop that. Did I miss a pineapple somewhere? Have you seen the pineapple? No. Okay. The least I can do is get like every coin. Give me a pineapple. What's past there, hmm? Ooh, casino. I want to play poker. Yeah, I remember spending a lot of time in this level as a kid. Just let me through! Let me through! Gotta get over there, probably. Whee-hee! pineapple? Please, sir, pineapple. Give me a pineapple. Is that QR code? No, this is like 2001. QR codes didn't exist. Nah. That's a fish, not a QR code. It did look like a QR code from like... Where is the pineapple? I know what caused that coin. Please, sir, sir. God, I do not remember what to do on this level. Yeah, none of these doors are probably gonna open, but like, I feel like I gotta just... Oh, hey, hi. Okay. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Maybe the fruit the Yoshi needs is random? And maybe they just didn't put a pineapple in that level? Unless I had to bring a pineapple from like outside. I'm not seeing a pineapple. You don't see a pineapple anywhere. Hello. I don't expect to find a pineapple, but I do expect to find a blue coin. Yellow coin, blue coin. And maybe another one for getting the fires. Ow. Gimme. All right. Well, at least I'm making some progress. This is almost a pineapple, buddy. I don't know where to find a pineapple. Oh. Giant Sprite, and the other guy says something about no entering the pool without swimwear. Let's talk to the kids. Okay. Talk to me! Water damage, casino. Yeah. But I don't have a pineapple. I haven't seen a pineapple. I don't know where to get a pineapple. You. Oh, God damn it. Where would a pineapple be then? Unless Those kids weren't acting suspicious about the hole in the wall, but rather, they're hiding a pineapple somewhere. No, please. Please. Is there a breakable wall somewhere or something? Something that goes like next door? Okay, I'm gonna look it up. I've wasted, what, 20 minutes? 30 minutes. Okay, that's right. Ah, here we go. Yeah. Hi. I like this. It looks like a boo. And then it is. Motherfucker. Maybe now I can go past one of those boos. But which Boo was it? No? I don't think it was any Boo that... Okay, so it seems to only be just this place. Wait, do I jump in it? Ah! Shut up and just stop! Alright, you little brat. Eek. Talk to me! Well, good for him. God, I pretty much have to get hit to... There we go. Coin. A bed that doesn't lead to, Okay. What do you say? Do you just tell me about the pink ghosts and how I can shoot them with water? Hello! Talk to me! Thank you. Nice. Motherfuck! Die! Fine. There we go, there's the pineapple. Die. Alright. I forgot to- Ooh! Alright. Alright. And the worst part is, I'm gonna have to do this again with Yoshi. There you go. There we go. Okay. Well, do I just wait for Yoshi to die? Actually, what if that despawns? I mean, this is tragic. I can see him waiting there. Waiting for death. I'm a coming, Yoshi. Like, why is it like this? Okay. There we go! Hi! Okay. Did you say fuck? Fuck! Is this where I came? I'm coming, Yoshi! I'll go the long way. You know what? Maybe if I just go this way. Don't worry, Yoshi, I'll be back for you, unless this is the way to the Shine Sprite. Then you can just die up here. Yeah, bye, Yoshi. I don't want to spend another second in this level. Okay, before I do anything else. Ow. What? What do you want? What? What? You want me to pet you? Is that it? Whoa. Alright, you want to go upstairs? Is that it? You want to go upstairs?
Come dog.
Very dumb dog. I already did all the... What more does it want me to do in that level? Huh? Dark? Huh. Yeah, see, I already did all these. You know, maybe it wants me to do this. Maybe since I did it out of order, I need to actually do this again. Maybe. Because, like, even though I haven't finished all the levels yet, I feel like maybe, yeah. Like, the final level won't unlock until I beat this again. Can you please stop? I did this because I thought it'd be fast. Yeah, you're a little bitch. There we go. Man. A shine sprite that isn't golden just feels soulless. Alright, is something gonna unlock? No? Bitch. I did that for nothing. Did I already do this one? I don't remember which ones I already did. Or if I already did them all. Please. This one. You're just happy about getting your fucking boat to work, I assume? Well, congratulations, it floats. Okay. Please! Oh, come on! Okay, now can I just... There we go. Now I just talk to you? Yeah, I already did that. I think I already did all those. Did the one about the coconuts, I did the one about the pineapples, I think. I did the one about the spiky fruits that are not pineapples. Okay. I really don't think there's anything left in Isle Delfino. That's not... Is the right one? That is not the right one. Red, that's the right one. There we go. The secret of Casino Delfino. How you doing, little green dude? Shit, was that racist? Yeah, especially with that volcano over there. Hell yeah, poker time. Actually, I just realized I had Chrome open still. Actually, would it be wise to have that open? Ow, ow. Okay, okay, sorry, sorry. Like, I'm not smart. I may need the walkthrough. God, I forgot about this entirely. Do I need coins to do everything? Yeah. What do I get? What do I get? What do I get? Okay. Just the noise. Oh, can I do this? Join the club. Were you the guy complaining that everything's rigged? Yeah. Ah! Oh. Yoink. Yoink. Okay. You get out of here, ghost! What do you have to say? Yeah. What, 3 whole coins? Hell yeah! Hey! Nice! This seems like hell. Alright, invisible wall. Oh, please. Oh, come on. Dude. Okay, come on. Please. Why? There we go. Is that all there is? And what's this thing, huh? Alright. Let me guess. Yep. Yoink. Okay. Yeah, I figured. Shit! Oh, that was close. I mean, not that really matters. Because, ah! Ah! Yeah, that. Did I see something in there? No. Did I see something in there? No. I'm not risking it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Oh, this. These things are very stressful. So let me guess, I could just go down in the basement and have sort of a boss fight? Is that it? So, where is, the basement? How do we get there? Were you the guy complaining about the bathroom? Okay. Ha ha ha! Unless... maybe I am supposed to go that way. Okay. Oh, come on. I gotta do this again? No! There we go. Maybe I go back in the pool room? Or is every room... No, every room is not open. But hey, I know what still works. Yeah, no point to that, really. What are you implying, dude? Okay. Still sweeping, huh? Wow, dude. Racist much? Hey. No, I just want to do this. Yeah, I wonder. Nope. All right. Get away from me. I'm not quite sure where to go. Hi. That rumbling. Hey. Thank you. Gimme. Stop that. I'm sure you are. Nintendo 64. The bellhop will let me in, okay. So do I just go back in the casino? Okay. Feeling. Ow. Stop that and die! When I say die, I mean fucking die! I had a feeling you were one. What do you have to say? Alright. You two. Get. No. So do I just... All right. God, I remember this. Vaguely. Hi. I will defeat you with the Red Hot Chili Pepper. If I can ever grab it. Oh, God damn it. Die. Okay. Okay, there were also those little piggy things. Give me fruit! Was I supposed to spray him? I'm starting to feel like I should maybe like jump on him or something whenever he does that. Whenever I hit him with the fruit. Or the chili pepper, I mean. Fruit? Don't be more monsters. Ah, these ducks are so annoying. Fine. Maybe. Maybe I just hit him twice with the red pepper? Oh, hit him with the red pepper, then a fruit. And I guess, fine. Okay. So just do over. Gimme. There we go. What happens if I give him two of these, hmm? I guess I won't find out. Fuck you. Alright, this shit always comes in threes. Yeah, I had a feeling. Alright. Please be fruit. Alright. Come on, dude. Yeah, all right. Good, good. There we go. Always comes in threes. I do wish I could have made it to 100 coins, though. It was pretty close. Okay, so after this, I think it's just the usual. Beat Baby Bowser and get 8 red coins. This again, huh? Three minutes, huh? Alright, yeah, I can do this. At least it's not all over the island this time with, like, a bunch of monsters and shit. Please. Please. Please, there's barely any left. Just end this. End this! What? They want you to get every inch, don't they? Please scrub island clean in 3 minutes. It's covered in goop. Yes! I got a scratch on my nose! Alright, that's that area done. Where? I heard the coin. I'm gonna get that. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna be able to do this time. Yeah. Shit. Now I gotta find that coin again. Okay, that makes sense. Perfect. Yeah, I should definitely make use of these barrels. Please. Yes. Okay. Shit. I'm definitely not gonna be able to do this. Who fucking thought of the 3-minute time limit? Like, give me another 30 seconds! Like, or at least, you know, make it just be a little easier on this. You know, don't make every fucking pixel count. Like, this is no way this is actually this hard, right? Like, there's gotta be some, like, secret nozzle or something hidden there. Like, yeah, there's these barrels, but, like, that doesn't feel like enough. Like, you only have 3 fucking minutes. This doesn't feel like enough time. I mean, it feels like technically enough time, but it doesn't feel like enough time. Like, yeah, you can do it in 3 minutes, but it's gonna take a fuck ton of tries, and it'll probably rely on luck, too. Yeah. And what's in here? Nothing? Not one up? Yeah, because I fucking need a one up. Hey, you want this shit cleaned up or not? Alright, could this be the one? Probably not, but let's have hope. Come on, dude. Why 3 minutes? Like, what purpose? Okay. Haha, it's hard. You have to do it in 3 minutes. There's gotta be an easier way. So basically, just do what I was already doing. Break barrels and spin jump. This wouldn't be so bad if they didn't require every fucking inch. Yeah, I think I had the right idea the first time, just spray and run, then worry about the rust later. Just spray, run, and worry about the rest later. That's all there is to it, probably. Gotta get you assholes, because you're stupid and you fucking fell in water, or not goop, you fell in goop. Jesus Christ. Every inch in 3 minutes, you motherfucker. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you, man. So what, do I need like 80 shine sprites to get to the final level or something? Or is it just beat all the main shines? Because usually in collectathons like this, it's just get X amount of whatever to progress. Don't tell me I have to fight him around the hotel. I want to fight him outside. Come on. Man. I really do miss when Mario would just, the Mario series would just create new characters for like new areas and stuff, instead of just reusing old shit. Like, look at these guys. If Mario Sunshine came out today, these would be Toads. Come on! Oh wait, no, I don't want to deal with that. Asshole! Did he go up? Ah, motherfucker. And you're not helping, you'll boo shit. Camera, please. There we go. Now give me the free one. There we go. Can you not? I want to leave you assholes alone, but you're assholes. Hi. That's not the real one. I do like that. Pretty easily tell the difference between the Boo Shadow Mario and the real Shadow Mario. You can go in here. Hi. Boo. Yeah, he's either in the next room or above me. He's above. Don't turn me around like that. Below, maybe? Yeah. Come on, dude, die!
die. Hi. All right, this is getting annoying. Come on, man, just get hit by my water. God. You're a little bitch. There we go. I could do this. But, like, I literally have one more. Oh! Okay, to get him to appear, you have to just get him, like, all however many times. Why? Oh! That's cool! Thought it restarted me in the ocean for a second. I take it this place is too flooded for me. I suppose I can continue. Hello, Toadsworth. This must be good for business. Well, yeah. When you add water to a town, the boats will still work. Amazing. Alright, might as well do the last one. How long have I been streaming? About 2 hours. I might take a break soon. After this mission. Hello. Sir, I request your finest red coins. Ow. Oh, before the timer runs out. There's probably gonna be a red coin or two. Like, somewhere in here. Yeah. You're making me waste time. Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't know why I bothered that. Three more. Watch as only one is gonna give me trouble. but most of them are probably gonna be in here. Hello, racist. Alright, you know what? I don't care. Seven. Actually, hold on. Okay, yeah, I had it right the first time. I didn't check in here yet. Okay. I should probably get the red coin, the blue coin first. Camera, if you will, please. I already fucked it up. God! Can I destroy these? No? Okay. There we go. There we go. And I have just enough to get one more shine sprite. but will I be able to? Okay, that's good. Actually, you know what? Maybe I can beat this game tonight. I better save just in case. Yeah, in case something like that happens. Or that. Okay. I don't like how often it switches views. It gives me Bubsy 3D flashbacks. Okay, fine. Why aren't you... Please. I don't like this. Please, no! Okay. No. Oh, now you start to turn. Oh, this does not feel good at all. I probably should take this slower. But you know what? Fucking fuck you! Ah, crap. This just feels so wrong. No, no, no. 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 No, no, no! It feels so wrong. No, no. No. No! Oh, I hate this! Well, maybe if I just... Yeah, I had a good thing going with... What are you... I had a good thing going with this. You know what? Save. Really? Okay, so if I can just... No? No. What are you doing, boat? I hate these controls! Yeah, that. fine. Okay, okay. Okay. Fuck the blue coins. I mean, I could use them, but... No. I mean, I don't think I can get them. So, I never want to do this level again. Please! Fuck it. Damn it! Oh. Okay. Please? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Whatever, one death is fine. I was figuring things out, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. Please. Okay. Oh, the clutch! Come on, come on! Give me a blue! You didn't give me a blue! Well, really? That canceled that? Bye-bye. Okay. Gotta be careful about my health. Okay, okay, okay! Stop! Okay. Please. Give blue. You know what? Fuck you. You're not gonna give me a blue? Then I'm gonna give you a save state. Right when you give me a fucking blue. Okay. Give me a blue. Uh-huh. I guess that's what I get for save state. But you know what? I save state, so that means nothing to me. Okay, so. This is fine. Bye-bye. And now all the goop can fall over into Delphine Isle and kill everyone. If Bowser crashing like a rocket doesn't. Did I see a pipe somewhere? Aw, rest in peace, Flood.
Mario, was I
Please rate me 5 stars on Google Apps.
Junior, I've got something difficult to tell you about Princess Peach.
I know, she's not really my mama. Someday, when I'm bigger... I wanna fight that Mario again.
That's my boy. Well put, son. The Royal Koopa line is as strong as ever. Let's just rest a while.
The vacation starts now.
Oh, that's nice. I really hope it's not gonna put me to the main menu and tell me to save. Because, oh no! Yeah. Yeah, whatever. Well, that's Mario Sunshine, even though I couldn't really save after a certain point. Probably because quick saving fucked with something. So, if I wanna really save, I'd have to go through all that shit again. No, I'm not doing that. So yeah, that's Mario Sunshine. Farewell.